I was very nervous because I've never had acting classes before, and I thought, what is this going to be like? And it was insecure. But then when the class started, like, all the insecurities fell off because Anthony made us feel more comfortable and just made us feel welcome, and we could just be who we were, who we are. I actually took a lot from this class. Most of all, it's, well, before I got here, I was so excited because I haven't had any acting classes for 2 years, and I thought, can I still do it? Am I, like, did I forget everything already? But what the class showed me was that you can't just forget what you have. You can't just forget your abilities. And it gave me more, like, I felt more like I can believe in myself. And yeah, it's a good feeling. I think the classes are a lot of fun, even though, like, we have hours of the class per day, it still never gets boring, or you never think, oh my gosh, when is this over, like in other classes. But it's always, like, exciting. You're even excited to watch others do it, and you're excited to hear what Anthony has to say about it. And you're always welcome to share your own opinion. And he wants to hear what you're thinking and how you're feeling. And yeah, I'm actually sad when it's over. I try to apply all this knowledge I have to, like, my free time. And when I look at people, I realized I'm listening more often and more intensely than before. And I'm trying to actually see someone, not just, like, look at them, but actually see them and see what they're thinking and how their body language tells me something about their thoughts. What I learned from Anthony's class does add to my experiences from psychology, because you learn a lot about other people's behavior. You learn how to read other people's behavior, how to react maybe. And yeah, this is also very helpful for my major. When I work with Anthony or when I'm in his class, I feel more free, and I feel, I think less and I act more, like, not act, but I do more. And in a lot of acting classes, it's like, you're always nervous. You have to live up to some expectations of the teachers. But with Anthony, it's just like, he tells you, do whatever feels natural and just be yourself. And that's very freeing. And I feel like I become more of myself during the class, and I feel like I'm more in touch with myself in the scenes that we're playing and during the monologues too. And that helps a lot for making the whole scene and everything more realistic and believable. He never makes you feel uncomfortable. He's always honest. So he's not telling you, yeah, you did fine, like many other acting teachers do, just to make you, like, just for your self-esteem. But he's actually telling you the truth. If he didn't like something, but he's not being mean about it, he's just, like, saying it in a very constructive way so you can always change it. And he's, yeah, his critique is very appreciated.